Indeed, that is Siku Stahili by Winnie Paul. I actually love songs. It's a deep and powerful worship song. Amazing, amazing. Now it's time for us to meet the guest of the day, the beautiful and the lovely Winnie Paul. Hi, girl.
Hi,
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
But then, I'm just making this clear that the entire January, I'm going to tell all the guests, I'm going to greet all the guests Happy New Year. Atakama ilisha tareta,
no?
So welcome so much to the show. Welcome very much.
Thank you.
We are really honored to have you on the show and for making time to join us here on this wonderful day.
Thank you so much.
How are you?
I'm well.
How is January? We are asking our viewers today, how is January?
January is good.
On a scale of 1 to 10, uko wapi Winnie?
Niko 10.
Uko 10.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I know.
Wewe niko peke yangu.
Kwani uko wapi Winnie?
11.
Wow. See you to gawie upako kidogo.
Ni vile ushaiona speedometer gari or rather the DD ya ku accelerate. Inaenda inafika 10 inaona. Tunaenda huko beyond.
Yaani unavunja record.
Yeah, God is awesome, manze. Amazing. It's a testimony to share that.
Alright. Yeah. Indeed. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. I know you are at 10.
Yeah.
But you know what? Let us talk about music and let us talk about you.
Okay.
Yes, who is Winnie Paul?
Yeah, so Winnie Paul is a gospel musician.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm born again. I love Christ as my personal savior. Mm. I am born again and I'm married. Yeah, and I'm a scholar and a daughter of the king.
Yes, daughter of the Lord, daughter of the king.
Yeah.
When we mentioned married, nikakumbuka ulitoa video. Ukatoa mziki ya ndoa. It was the first song DJ Nix played. Eh?
Mm.
Guys get married and wanatoa song. I need that grace. Tell us about this song.
Yeah, so ndoa is mainly dedicated to people who are married and who love Christ. Yeah, and it's just a message to them that Mungu ndo ana maintain ndoa.
And what made you release this? What as in ulika haja ukafikiria, okay, I'm getting married on this day. How about I make this day a song?
It happened that I was just sleeping and then the chorus came to me. Yeah, and then I've been passionate. I'm very passionate about marriages and I would like to get even more opportunities to speak about the same. Yeah, so it just came to me and then it's over. Says the couple, I got them from the Bible, Song of Solomon. So there are some people who are not playing them in gospel shows when I see gospel, but it's from the Bible, Song of Solomon. Yeah.
Mm. All right, how about tutacheza? Yes, when was the wedding, by the way? How long have you been married?
The wedding was on, it was on 15th November 2019.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, sapo neza tuachia wisdom.
Yes.
We are ready to receive. Now, about your musical journey, how has it been before even you released Ndoa? I know you've done other songs.
Yeah.
Yes, how has your journey been?
Yeah, my journey, it has been a long one.
Yeah.
I started singing when I was small.
Wow.
Yeah, but now the call, like, to do it as a ministry, it came to me at around in 2017. Yeah, that's when I had God telling me to do it, to record the songs.
Oh, 2017.
Yeah.
And your first song? How was it really? How was the experience releasing your first song?
My first song was nice. Yeah, there was a churchmate who was doing a song. It was called Mungu Yupo. So when we heard it, me and my husband, we decided to, I can maybe do a remix of the same. We did it with him. Yeah, that was my first song.
You did your first song with your husband?
No. Like with that churchmate.
Your churchmate.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I've noticed also you've done covers.
Yes.
Yes. What pushes you to do these covers?
Yeah, so any song I do, even if it's covers, it has to come from the Lord. Yeah, so I have to get that inspiration from the Holy Spirit to do them. Yeah, so I've done so far 2 covers, one for Angela Chibalonza, the late, and then there's one shout to the Lord. Yeah, my
hero
song, yeah.
Oh, right. Yeah. Yes, you can just head over to her YouTube channel and check out all those songs.
Yeah.
So, covers, plus your original song, all those released out there for those for people to see and even to watch it. What can you say, what can you say the reception has been so far for all your songs and your musical journey as well?
Yeah, I thank God for the fact that I've come. Yeah, and really thank God for the people that have been supporting me. Because I've gotten so many support, even from people who I don't know. So I really thank God for that.
Wow. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Any lesson you've learned throughout your musical journey?
Yeah, what I've learned that if you put God first, He can never disappoint you. And you just have the confidence, even if you are starting, you just have your confidence, because you are, as I said, you are children of the King. So we should do things in excellence. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Good lesson. Now for your latest song, Come As You Are.
Yes.
What inspired this song? What made you write this song, Winifred?
Yeah, so sometimes you pass through things in life, and when you look back, you see that if it were not for the glory of God, if it were not for God, you wouldn't even be alive today. Yeah, so like any person who is watching, I know you've passed challenges or you are passing through challenges. Yeah, just know God is there and He will get you through it. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Our God is still faithful. Amen. Yes, thank you so much, Winnie. Do we expect something from you? Something new? Because this song, you released this like a few months ago?
I released it on 21st December.
Yes, actually a month ago. Yes.
Yeah.
Do we expect more this 2022?
Yeah, I have so much in
store. Collabos, album?
I'm supposed to launch my album.
Wow.
Yeah, around maybe August. I'm planning a great thing. So everyone who is watching, you should follow me on my social media pages. I'll be launching something great.
Mention your social media, my dear.
Yeah, so on Facebook, you'll get me at Winnie Paul. WINNIE space PAUL. Also on YouTube, Winnie Paul, Instagram, Winnie Paul, and TikTok also.
Winnie Paul.
Yeah.
Your YouTube channel?
It's
really good to emphasize your YouTube channel that they go there and subscribe.
Yeah.
Yes.
You should go on my YouTube channel and subscribe. I have great stuff. Apart from music, I also do inspirational talks, so you can get there and be blessed.
I also wanted to ask about these inspirational talks. What made you start now doing this inspirational talk? Yeah. Now to divert from music a bit and do inspirational talks.
Yeah, so growing up, I always like encouraging people, even since I was young. So it's something that has always been in me. And I look up to some very influential people like Joyce Meyer, who have really shaped my journey as a Christian. Yeah, so I get so much inspiration from them, and it helps me to encourage people.
All right. Head over to her YouTube channel, Winnie Paul, and get inspired. Get uplifted by her music. Subscribe to her channel. Of course, share her music. Request music zake hapa DJ Nix na kuanga tu rada kuzicheza.
I'm looking forward to when we'll be doing live recordings. Tutakuwa hapo YouTube. To wait for search. You've kama ulikuwa nadhania ni it's not yet time. This time. Yes. Get challenge. Take the challenge. Tufanyi hizo live recordings are worship experiences. Because I think people are yearning to, you know, to interact with live worship. And you're blessed and you're chosen to do that.
Amen.
Yeah, please.
Kwanza hapo kwa live worship. Yes, worship is a good thing. Yeah. Worship is a good, especially this song that you released, Siku Stahili.
Yes.
It's such a powerful song. Yes. Is there a point where you release maybe a praise song?
Yeah.
Dancing song?
Yes. Well, I'm doing a piano by the way. It's on the way.
Iko kwa hiyo album ama itakuja kama single?
Yeah, it's coming if like maybe next month if it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Right.
It's called Toka Chini.
Ooh, hata tumepewa jina.
Ngoja. Ngoja DJ Anizi amesikia hivyo.
Anizi anadai aje. Andi chungo usianguke ukifanya hivyo ama ugonge ceiling board. Kwanza vile ni mrefu.
We are waiting for that. We are waiting for it.
Yes, Winnie Paul is a YouTube channel and across all social, of course.
Yeah.
Winnie Paul, yes. Any shout outs you want to send today? Because I'm seeing someone behind there. Naona mtu, sitaki ni mtaje, nataka we mtaje.
First, I want to say hi to my hubby who has brought me today. Yeah. I also want to give a big shout out to Glado, who is my friend. She's around. Yeah, and also to my church, Eagle City Kitengela, Reverend Ababu, Reverend Harriet of Dunamis. Yeah, I really love them and I appreciate them. Yeah.
Yes, of course. Yeah. We poll across all social requests, share and subscribe and support. Yes. So you're going to bless us with that, your new song?
Okay.
Yes, Kama Sio Wewe Digenics. Are you ready with the song?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm ready with the song. Asante sana for coming through and you know, having to interact with our viewers. I know umekuwa baraka sana. May God bless you. May God expand your territories.
See, terrorist. Lebs.
All right. Come and see your way by Winnie Paul.